Welcome to the Surrey Clinical Research Centre. I'm Declan Dyke and I'm a professor of sleep and physiology and director of sleep wake research here in the Clinical Research Centre. We are conducting research on, yes, you guess it, sleep. Why sleep? We will all believe that sleep is important for our health and well-being, and our research is trying to find out how sleep is actually doing those tricks. To quantify sleep requires a carefully controlled environment. In the Surrey Clinical Research Centre, we have 12 individual bedrooms. These bedrooms are temperature controlled, sound attenuated, and the light-dark cycle is also carefully controlled. This ensures that the sleep we get is not disrupted by environmental factors. So here we see what it requires to be able to record brain waves. Our specialist sleep technologist, Sue Mills, is applying electrodes to the surface of the scalp, and these electrodes will pick up the brain waves, which will then be amplified and sent to our computers where we can display them.
We've got frontal, central and occipital electrodes on, and then we have some electrodes around his eye so we can actually record eye movements. And this is muscle tone here, so we can see his muscle tone whilst he's asleep.
This is the psychometrics room. In here we can assess 12 volunteers at a time, and we have it configured for two test batteries, the cognitive performance test battery and the Guilford test battery. And both test batteries have been extensively validated and used in studies.
Sleep-wake research in the Surrey Clinical Research Centre is very varied. Some of it is sponsored by pharmaceutical companies, other research is funded by the research councils. Some of our research is in healthy volunteers. We also do research in particular patient populations. If you're interested in our research, please give me a call, send me an email, or visit our website.